Here I am finally getting to the other good Christmas present I got. A nice little GoPro knockoff. Obviously some Chinese company did a little bit of intellectual theft of GoPro's design, because it's pretty much the same dang thing, only a fraction of the cost. We'll see if it lasts a fraction of the time. But yeah, ahead of us there is Little Cottonwood Canyon. That's the road up to it. Wasatch Boulevard is what we're on. I'm just going to take a little trip up in the mountains and see how this little thing does and see what kind of quality video I get out of it. Playing around with it at my desk, I didn't see too much. I don't know. Don't get a good test of it that way, so come with me on up the hill to Little Cottonwood Canyon. One of the ski resorts is up there. I don't remember which, but yeah. It's a fun little drive. We'll see how this other little camera works. So that was Little Cottonwood Canyon. Kind of interesting that this gray, cloudy overcover we've had in the Salt Lake Valley for the last 2 weeks or so, you get up there near Alta and you break out of the clouds. It was fun to see the sun. Haven't seen it in a couple weeks now. But I'm gonna go back and see how this all edits out and see what kind of sound that little camera actually picked up. I don't know if it does or doesn't. I'm not sure how good its mic is. But yeah, fun little trip. And I'm wondering, I think it's my ABS system kicks in when the brakes aren't happy. It rattles the crap out of the dashboard. That may provide some rattly footage. I don't have a suction cup mount for this thing. If that's the case, I may go get one. If the dash does actually rattle a lot and make that kind of shaky footage, it may necessitate a purchase of an accessory that didn't come with this thing. It came with a lot of different mounts and a lot of different stuff, but not a suction cup mount. We'll see. We'll see what we get out of this. Thanks for coming along. We'll see you on the next one. And this should be the beginning of a lot more trail rides and actually stacking up a lot more what I think is lacking on YouTube. But there's not a whole lot of things about the different trails and different places you can go here in Utah. Moab, you can watch that stuff for days, but the rest of Utah, no, not so much. So this little camera, this little tool, will fix that trick for me. That's kind of the main reason I started my whole YouTube channel, is because I just see that lacks. Nobody's doing all these different canyons and trails and places you can drive in Utah, so I'm going to start filling that in. But yeah, come along for the next one. Thanks for watching. We'll see you the next one.